lover of unknown lands returns to his own land after many years. Sir Hubert Wilkins with Lady Wilkins, who like him is Australian born, calls in at Sydney for a brief visit. What are your plans for the future, Sir Hubert?
Well, I'm on my way to join another Antarctic expedition. We'll spend some time down there, and when I return, I'll build my new submarine and take it underneath the ice to the North Pole.
What is the advantage in using a submarine on this venture?
Well, you see, you can't get anywhere near the North Pole with an ordinary type of vessel because of the ice. But with the submarine, you can slide underneath the ice, keeping in contact with it, and reach the point that we wish to occupy with our meteorological base.
That sounds very dangerous to me.
Well, it does sound rather dangerous, but it's actually the safest expedition I've ever planned. You see, the men can live in the submarine underneath the ice, get up to the top and carry out their observations, and they'll be much more comfortable there living in the water at a temperature just about freezing than they would be on the top where the temperature is 60 or 70 degrees below zero. You remember we carried out some experiments with the Nautilus in 1931, and now we believe when we build our new submarine that we'll have complete success.